My mic, yeah. Oh. Has my mic been unmuted this whole time? During the. It doesn't matter, I guess. It doesn't matter. Alright. We're playing a little bit more of Papa's Freezeria. It's, just like a really fucking easy and chill ass game to play and just ball out to. You know what I'm saying? Just super fucking laid back and relaxed. Way easier than Series of Unfortunate Events that we played last night. $623 in tips. God damn. I'm creating an empire. I thought I had a new floor. What's the season? It doesn't matter, I guess. We'll just play. Whoa, Mesa! I wonder if those chat messages go away. Or if that's just gonna stay there the whole time until the next one comes and bumps it out. Strawberry bomb pop. Got it. Medium strawberry bomb pop. Gotta remember the sizes. It's been a second. Alright. Medium. Give me that strawberry. Boom. Awesome. And bomb pop. God, I love this game so much. It's so fucking easy to play. Let's make a large. I just have a feeling next one's gonna be large. No one? Okay. Suit yourselves. Oh, we have an order. Medium. God damn it. Nick, you fucked it up for me. Stupid ass Nick. My mom's old boss's name was Nick. And he, left her entire sales team just to, like, sink or swim because he wasn't feeling the job anymore. He was like, I'll take a different position within the company, but I just don't want to work with Walmart anymore. It's like, what? That's not how that works, dude. You can't just stop showing up to work and then be like, I'll take a different position. I'll move. Okay. Oh, this is done. I got tuned to the music. Rocket. And we have like a bomb. What is this? Is this like spicy flavor? And then they want. Why is this so American? I hate it. I would never eat this in a million years. It would taste too much like the Trail of Tears. Very salty. Blue, white, sprinkle. Okay, God. Everyone's so fucking American. Where's the white? Here it is. You want star-studded sprinkles? I can do that. Is this what you wanted? Is this what you wanted, you American? 100, 100, 100, 100, 95, fuck! I get so close every time. Large? God damn it. If only I had done it backwards. Is this the guy from Papa's Pizzeria? Damn, they should make a Papa's Pizzeria Deluxe. That would be so nice. Hold on. American Mean. Strawberry brownie. I can do that. I even remember how to. I'm pretty sure, off the top of my head, I can do it. Brownie. Strawberry. And it's gonna be a medium mix. I'll make the next one medium, too. A lot of people order in medium. And they'll just have that up, in case. Music changed. Does music change every medium? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, brother. Wait, did I make a larger medium? This is almost done mixing. Come on, hurry up with your order, man. Oh, I didn't make a medium. And it's American bean with bomb pop. Damn. Let's see. Regular whipped cream? Alright, you're not a weird freak. And then give me the strawberry? He wants two different kinds? And then the pomegranate? That's not it. And cookie, cherry, cookie. Here we go. Serve it up to Roy. Better tip well. Is this done? Yes. Caught it just in time. Alright. And then it's chocolate chips. And three cherries. Oop, I almost served the wrong ticket. But I didn't, did I? I'm 5-starred up on the strawberry strawberry and banana. Am I stupid? Jesus. Blueberry. Pomegranate sprinkles. There's probably a person waiting at the front right now, I bet. Chill.
Knock it off. Knock it off.
I'm back. Cake, chocolate, bomb. Okay. Yeah, this is easy. And cake. Whoops, I fucked this bad. I fucked that royally. I would not serve that to even the worst customer on the worst of days. Destroyed all the proportions that first time. Silly me. I'm gonna slap that phone out of his hand. Just cause I feel like it. Creamy ooh. I don't know how to pronounce that. Nutty buttercups, that's easy. Blueberry blast, that's easy. Cream ooh? Cream ooh? Doesn't make any sense, no matter how you pronounce it. It's ridiculous. What does low graphics look like? Not much different. Okay, I'll keep the volume there. I don't know why it was so low. Oh shit. And then he's very specific about his cherry and cookie. This man is a very, very, very strict cookie and cherry fisherman. Damn, how much did I get today? I love that we're dressed the exact same. It's like we have uniforms. I got $53 in tips today? Jesus. I should run an ice cream shop in real life. Slider escape? Oh, I know. I remember this. Got it. I want a blue flag. I'm gonna shove it up my ass. Got it. I'm a super fucking genius. I'm gonna reposition the camera. I need to be a little more centered. Is that better? Oh yeah, that's better. That's like professional. Is I about to use a fucking controller on this pop-up game? Alright, let's help this slider escape. Done. Dunzo, get fucked, fuck you. L. And new clothes? Hat? What is the holiday? My new decorations, the flag. So there's like one more slot for something. Oh, I have a poster that I haven't used yet. Oh, pink pomegranate seems pretty easy. And chocolate cream is pretty easy. Plus two tickets. Plus one ticket. Let's do this.
payday.
Damn. Wait, how much did I make the week before? Red Velvet. So catchy. Such a catchy tune. Let me take your order, sir. Oh, it's barely been blended. I gotta pay attention to that. Oh, and I should pay attention to the special, too. That's a medium. Okay. American beans. Red velvet. Oh god, I hope it's not done blending. Oh my god. So it's a large. I overfilled it a bit, but that's fine. And mint? Weird. I guess not mint chocolate. It's a pretty normal thing. And he wants... my mouse is fucking up. Maybe I just wasn't grabbing it correctly? I don't know. User error. Pomegranate? Microphone's a little close. Sprinkles too. Berry, cherry, berry. Let me check on your mix. I got 100 on everything except for the mix. Not the mix, the decorations. Look at their order in a sec. Large, blueberry. Oh. No one's ordered the special yet. What the fuck is wrong with everyone? It's all these complicated ass drinks. This might be my magnum opus right here. This is the best milkshake I've ever served. Except I mixed it. Fuck. Chocolate Primo. Oreo. And chocolate. Anyone else? Just in case. Come on, get done. And they want this blue shit. This blue coconut shit. Gross. Icky, I hate coconut. Therefore, what the fuck? Oop. 98, what could I have done better? Complicated. Stop with the complicated orders, please. I'm begging you. This is... What's still blending? Oh, I fucked that one up. I thought I already served that for some reason. What is wrong with me? I've just kept that guy waiting this entire time. Jesus Christ, I'm fucking stupid. Fucked up the whole order plan. Don't overmix it. Chocolate, white. Oh fuck, what else? Three cookie. So sorry for keeping you waiting, sir.
So sorry. I'm so goddamn sorry.
I'm so goddamn sorry, sir. Pink. Blue. Lucky Charms. What's next? Fuck, gonna throw up in my goddamn mouth. I know, I overmixed it a little, I'm so sorry. Strawberry banana milkshake. Why would you not just get a fucking, what do you call those? A smoothie. Why don't you just get a smoothie at that point? Yes! In your fucking faces! In your faces! In your fucking faces! I am better than you! Alright, let's breeze past this game. Alright. What does... I don't know if this... Yeah, I remember the pink lemonade part of it. Skinny belt. Gotta get my pants up. What does Mitch crave? And what does Roy crave? I'm so good at this. Small feast table. I am way too good at this. Like, honestly. I hesitated on that one, but it's good. crop tip jacket. That's cute. Love that his belt increases his holiday spirit. I have no more room for decorations. Please stop giving them to me. Whippa! Alright. I'll beat an old woman to death, I don't give a shit. I guess it doesn't really have anything to do with ice cream. It's just something I will and can do. Marshmallow, vanilla. Ooh, okay. Oh, ew, coconut. Kill yourself. I want to make sure I got it perfect for her. Anyone else? Medium, yes. Strawberry, bomb pop. All right. Not quite done yet. So close though. I wish I could upgrade these. That'd be pretty fucking sweet. Where's the things? God damn it. I don't know how to do better. I really am doing my best here. Perfect timing. I'm a god. Not to brag or anything, but I'm a god. I got worse. Medium? Damn. S'mores, strawberry. This guy's tastes are all over the place. He's high as fuck. Alright, I'll throw that cup away. Wasteful. Yes. My man, you are the savior. I fucked up, but that's fine. Doesn't have to be perfect. God, the soundtrack is so good. Makes me want to go to an island and start an ice cream shop. Not even start one, but just work in one. Don't even shoot for the stars. Jesus. Calm down, lady. I hope I made a large and not a medium. Nope. I hope I got to his waiter fast enough. Ooh, red velvet cake. I don't want to make that. That was kind of difficult. I haven't even made her ice cream yet. Cake and banana. Banana cake. I'm lagging. I'm falling behind. She wasn't even the closer. Large brownie moon. Okay. I literally got it perfectly and I didn't get extra points. That's fucked. Only one person for like 16 days has wanted just that very lightly blended. Everyone else has been like totally normal. What the fuck is up with that? What's up with that? I keep adjusting myself, but it's like hard to get comfortable. I don't know why. But she likes it. Yes! I've won her over. Don't wanna fuck up this guy's drink. He also wants strawberry. Okay. Pomegranate seeds. Perfect. He gave me my seal of approval. Now I'll get like $23 tips again. Fuck yes. Where'd my vape go?
Where's my vape? Where's my fucking vape? What the fuck?
Okay, no, but like for real, where is it? Am I overlooking it? Are you on top of the baby? Do you have my bait? No, guess not. Where is my bait?
This is a serious issue. This is a punishable offense. Where's my vape?
Did I just not have it this whole time? Where's my vape? I could have sworn that I had. is madness.
What the shit?
It's like legitimately just gone.
What the fuck? Do I have a ghost?
It's seriously gone.
I had it before I started the stream.
It was even in my pocket, in the car.
We'll return it, maybe it won't. It was on the desk next to me.
There's literally nowhere it could have gone. Yet it's gone. Awesome. Sick. My computer hadn't froze just then, I would have been able to hit all of them. God damn it. Yep, I failed.
Are we shocked? Are we really shocked that I fucking failed? I hate that. Fuck you. Jesus fucking Christ. There we go. Chocolate gum? Does this increase my holiday spirit? Whoops. Tim Burton? Glad Tim Burton's passing through our quaint little town here. Large chocolate brownie. Take the next guest. Next guest at the window, please. Please, I'm begging you, I need someone. It's a fucking medium. Should have left it. God damn. I'm fucking up my whole order process here. This one's white cream and chocolate, whatever. I do not know how I could have done better. It is so simple. A baby could have made it. Rocket fizz, dynamite fuse, star sprinkles, and these weird fucking berries and cherries.
Be cool if I could pre-make drinks. This is such a simple game. I love it. I'm gonna turn my brain off for it. Literally does not get more simple than that. I know what my people want. Yes! Where is it? Here it is. Here you go, Franco, you beautiful man. 949. Anyone else? No, this is our last guy. Go, 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 go. Here they are. Lucky Charms too. What a weird guy. What a weird guy. I'm too good at this game. This poses no challenge to me. I can just sit back and relax. Damn it. Oh, and I thought that was the end. Whoops. Shit. I'm getting so bad at this one.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to do with this one. Got it. Fuck me. Yes, there we go. Tanks my holiday spirit. Wildberry drops? What the fuck is that? There's a wildberry drop. Get out of here. Seem like a medium type of gal. Fuck me. I guess not. I hope the next person to come has a medium. Shit, overmixed it. They won't mind. Slow and steady wins the race. I'm not wondering, actually. I wish this thing would go away. There we go. Almost 4 stars. Nice. I'm getting so good at this.
Oh, I didn't realize there's another person. I thought there was a closer. Oops. Oopsie daisies. And consider that other people exist in this universe. Damn. Next one will be medium, for sure. That was the wrong one. I almost fucked that up. I am so fucking good at this game. I think that's the best I've ever gotten on that. Ooh, I'm good at this one. Thank you. Not even a contest. Now it might be. God damn, the robot got good. Was close. It was pretty fucking contentious towards the end there, guys. Literally, what? How do you even say that? Why is that his name? Why can't I find my goddamn vape anywhere? God, I wish I had it. Strawberry. Use the fuck out of me for a second. That is bad. American bean with vanilla bean. Blueberry, strawberry, got it. Easy peasy. Thank you. 95%, I got one little crumb on the counter. God. You're so picky. This ice cream is probably overmixed now by now, but what am I trying to say? Oh, it was so close. It was a close one. This looks like a cute little drink. I think I would have one of these. Do you like it, Nevada? What's this void thing? Banana butter? Damn it. Yes, I am fucking a psychic. Yes, I've 5-starred everybody. I'm too good. God, this makes me want Steak and Shake, to be honest. Oh, I made a large, didn't I? Shit. I guess it's fine. Again. Why am I not getting extra money for that? Got extra money for that. Weird. Is that weird? Am I wrong about that being weird? Crazy fucking psychopath. Gotta watch the paint dry. That's fine, it's totally okay. It's normal part of the food industry, which is shit can pull out my hair. Putting it in the matrix. I want to switch over to Papa's Pizzeria after this. I haven't played that in a really long time. Breakfast blast, I hate this one. All right, let's try it. I'm so bad at this one. Got 125. Whatever. Skip. Why is this not full screen? Oh, wait. I didn't even consider Wingaria. Oh, actually, what about Papa's Burgeria? There we go. All right, now let me switch over to Thank you. There we go. All right, let's play. Whoa, I'm gonna place Papa Louie, obviously. What a dumb fucking question. Of course I'm gonna play as Papa Louie. Just mustard and lettuce? I can do that. Simple. Simple game. I know how to tell how cooked the burger is. Jeez. I forgot that I have to like make sure that it's stacked properly. Oopsie. I know it's a little wonky. Sorry. I forgot it wouldn't just snap into place. Mayo, lettuce, onion, mayo, burger. Which one's gonna be first done? Onion, more mayo, bun, serve. And all the fucking burgers are on fire back there. Sweet, I'm so good. I just keep getting better and better. There's no beating me. I'm the best Papa Louie in town. Hands down. Burger. Lettuce. Pickle. Onion. Tomato. Burger. Bun. That's not what it's called. No sauce? Interesting choice. 55 on the build station. What did I miss? I don't know what I missed on the build station. That's fucked though. Barbecue sauce? Yeah, okay, bro. That one's fucked. I don't like that I can't take stuff back off of it. That's annoying. And dumb and not realistic. Burgers have to be way more specifically cooked than, like, anything else. Oh, he's not gonna like the burger I made him. Maybe he'll appreciate it, just like a little bit. I think he might. Do you like it? Okay. I'm so sorry, sir. I'm so sorry, sir. I didn't mean to screw up your birthday that bad. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to fuck up your burger that bad. I didn't think I would fuck it up that bad. I thought that's what you wanted. I thought that's the burger you wanted. I thought that's what you ordered. And scene. Come on. Ugh. This is someone I can get behind. Gives me enough time to prepare the bun. I think I have enough burgers for the day. I mean, I'm hoping so, at least. This is gonna be easy peasy lemon squeezy. Now that I have all these burgers ready, I should just start doing that at the beginning of the day. Making a whole bunch of burgers. Ketchup, mustard, cheese. Okay. Lettuce, pickle, onion, tomato. Shit. Eyes are all dry from that crying. Guys, I don't think Wally's gonna keep coming back. He tipped me this time, actually, though, so that's pretty impressive and nice. Whoa, I'm rank 2 trainee. Let's try out Wingaria. I haven't played that in a while. Ooh, custom worker. I don't want to go through making a hole. Chat. I forgot how intricate this is. This is gonna eat it at the counter? Okay, interesting. Everyone order a different number of wings, or is 4 like normal? Thank you. And Saucy's very well. God damn it. It's gonna shoot me. Why are his eyes so red? We skip. Where's the burger? Play it again. What? It didn't even let me move to catch that. Cool, I unlocked James. Big time rush. God, this is making me hungry. I'm gonna have to stop streaming and make something to eat. Ruh-roh. Thank you. God, this is making me so hungry. Is this done frying yet? No, god damn it. Done. It rings at my counter. Psycho. Okay, I am gonna go make something to eat. I'm starving now. I'm so fucking hungry. I have no idea why.